more wine?
A late harvest Vidal from Linden.
Virginia? I thought it was French.
The Virginian wine revolution is upon us. I apologize for being so blunt, Tobias, but I have to ask. Did you kill that trombonist?
Do you really have to ask?
No. Just changing the subject.
Franklin gave you my message.
The murder is being investigated by the FBI. They're going to find you.
Let them.
You want to get caught?
I want them to try. They may investigate me because I own a string shop. They'll send men to investigate and I'll kill them. Then I'll find Franklin and kill him. Then I would disappear.
Don't kill Franklin.
I've been looking forward to it. Actually, I was going to kill you.
Of course you were. I'm lean. Lean animals yield the toughest gut. What stopped you from wanting to kill me? Or have you stopped?
I stopped after I followed you one night out of town to a lonely road, to a bus yard.
You're reckless, Tobias.
I'm not going to tell anyone what I saw you do, and do well. So my recklessness doesn't concern you?
It concerns me because you won't be drawing attention just to yourself.
I could use a friend. Someone who can understand me, who thinks like I do and can see the world and the people in it the way I do.
I know exactly how you feel, but I don't want to be your friend.
Then why did you invite me here for dinner? It wasn't just to restring your harpsichord.
I was going to kill you. I didn't poison you, Tobias. I wouldn't do that to the food.
Expecting someone?
No.